touching me. I want you to freak me through the night until the morn. It's the way your body moves.
Hi, Ben Skimmer is back with a brand new video on the channel, and today it's a Forest match. I'm sorry guys, couldn't get the Reading vlog out. It was just so bad I couldn't do a vlog on it. I'm a little bit under the weather today, but I thought I've got to come to this game. Martin O'Neill's first game, new manager, had a new signing yesterday. I'm very, very looking forward to today. It's going to be, hopefully it should be a good one. I've got a feeling we're going to win, but the thing is, team sheet is very, very different today. It's on screen there. I'm just not too happy with it. It's gone for a 4-4-2 formation. We've got Robinson in centre-back and the new guy centre-back. Someone who's came in yesterday and a guy who's plays left-back. And we've got Janko and Osborne in full-backs. And then the midfield, we've got no Carvalho again. We've got Colback and Jakob as the midfielders with Lolly and Cash on the wings. And we've got two up front, Murphy and Graben. In my opinion, that's not. I'm not too happy about that. But score prediction. I'm gonna go with a 2-1 win today. I think we'll nick it near the end. Hopefully, get 3 points as the new with the new manager. Let's get down to City Ground. Oh, come on. Still 0-0. We're not really playing football, to be honest. We're just losing the ball every time we attempt to get it. The new guy's looking good though. O'Neill's been telling them off a lot. Not a good first 20 minutes. We need to make it better, otherwise we'll concede at half time. Just ridiculous. We're just not playing football really. Half time, sorry. It's just O'Neill's having a shower at them. We're very disorganised in the back. We've only had about two shots and they were both absolutely shocking. I genuinely can't see us getting another goal in the second half unless we just bring it back and come out of nowhere. But yeah, fingers crossed in the second half. Come on, Euro. 65 minutes played. It's been a much, much better second half. Sorry, I forgot the new guy's name. He's just literally just missed a really annoying.
Shoot, man.
Have a go. Just headed it off the. But yes, it's looking a lot better.
Go on, Jack, swing it in, son. Shoot! Go on, Jack, go, go, go!
Much better second half. I reckon we could possibly get a goal in the second half. Come on. Just as it was all beginning to look alright, they got on the counter, whip it in the box, easy goal. 1-0 Bristol. 20 minutes to go. Shocking. 4 minutes out of time. Pretty much. Trent End's half empty. Everyone's left. Just been a shocking game. Full time, 1-0 Bristol. Absolutely ridiculous. First half, it was just appalling. Second half, we were actually doing really well until 17 minutes until they scored. We just completely dropped off. We weren't playing football. We were shambles at the back. And now we're the playoff. Party is really over now. Thanks for watching the video, guys. Be sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next Saturday.